Hey guys, this is Anton again back with another video. And today I have some questions for you guys. It's not questions, I have some topics which I will be making in my videos further in 2016. I have some plans for my channel in 2016. I have also made these kind of videos in 2014 December as well. You can check that in the description below. I'll put the link. That is the channel version update version 1. This is channel version update 2. I want you to answer in this in the comment section. You can answer also. You if you want, you can answer in the my Twitter page or in my Facebook page. So I'm thinking about I will make some tech news here in my channel every day. And I want to know in which language do you need that tech news, English or Hindi? The second thing I'm talking about is best tech under 1,000 rupees, 2,000 rupees. As you guys know that in US, lots of tech YouTubers make videos like best tech under $100, $50, $200, even in $1,000, $2,000. But in India, nobody makes that kind of video. So I have come up with some unique idea to make those kind of videos, partner it with some companies and show you best tech under 1,000 rupees, 2,000 rupees or even 5,000 rupees. If you need that, hit me a comment wherever you can in the comment section, Facebook page or in the Twitter. Again, if you need a dex tour of my dex, I have very simple dex though. I have some more gadgets also which are featuring this in this video, but generally this table filled up with some tech gadgets which I use every day. I have only a laptop which is currently in sleep mode. Okay, I don't have desktop guys. I'm planning to buy one camera for recording like RX 100 Mark III Sony. The pricing is a little high. Also, I'm planning to buy one monitor and also MacBook Air. I have lots of plan guys, but I have to keep that finance or money to for the next gadgets which are coming, like Mi 5 and OnePlus Mini. Lots of gadgets are coming. For that I have to keep that money. And the fourth thing I was talking about is behind the scene, how I record videos, how I post videos, how I live in my life. What do I do? What do I study? And basically, behind the scene, these five topics are in my head to make in 2016. If you are interested, please hit me on Facebook page, Twitter, or in the comment section below. Preferably in Facebook page. I'm very active there. And the tech news is one of my biggest project I'm thinking about. I'll post every day tech news, or maybe not every day, hopefully 4 days in a week. I want that, but I will not let you down in 2016. I'll be more active in 2016 in my channel, and I'll post a lot of videos, hopefully 2 or 3 videos in a week, and the quality of the video should improve, which I have just improved the qualities. Now all of my videos are uploading at 1080p, 30 frames per second, and all of them had good lighting condition. I've just connected some lights here. And thank you guys, that's all. And I'll hope to see you in my next video. Keep subscribing, sharing my videos, like it if you like my honest opinion. And good night.